So my name is John Pezza. I'm a scientist here at New England Biolabs. Today we're going to show a demonstration on how a chemical reaction can be sped up by the addition of a catalyst. So a catalyst makes a reaction go a lot faster and with a lot less energy. Chemical reactions occur in our body all the time, and they are almost always sped up with a catalyst. One way to explain this to elementary school students is to think about a hill in between two houses. So if I want to go to my friend Paul's house, who lives on the other side of the hill, I have to climb over that hill. It's slow and takes a lot of energy. So a catalyst would be like blasting a tunnel into that hill. So now I can go directly through that tunnel, through that hill, a lot faster and would require a lot less energy. So that's what a catalyst would do. The demonstration we're going to show you today is a catalyst experiment that can be done with products that are easily attainable. So for example, hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is H2O2, which is hydrogen and oxygen. If you leave hydrogen peroxide, if you let it sit long enough, the oxygen will come out and water will be left behind. What we're going to do today is add a catalyst to make that reaction happen very fast, very rapidly. What we're going to do is we're going to add soap to that reaction so that when the oxygen gets pulled away from the hydrogen peroxide, the oxygen gets trapped into soap bubbles. So it's going to create this massive amount of soap bubbles very fast. The catalyst that we're going to add to make this reaction go fast is potassium iodide. Potassium iodide is often used as a dietary supplement, so it's easily attainable and safe.